Final 6 seconds. Rodriguez, Gabriel. And Gabriel wants to put up a desperation shot, and he misses. He thought Rodriguez was going to pop back outside, but it's irrelevant. It's a comfortable win for Spain in the end, 60-39.
We knew we got to play our best defense to even have a chance to beat them, but those guys played even better defense, and we learned that we got to make our best on offense too to play with teams like that, which we didn't do today. The good lesson is that we, in the parts of the game, we showed that we can play even with teams like that. They take medals on every tournament in the last, I don't know, 10 years. So we can play with teams like that, but we got to be on our best game the whole game, which we didn't do today. We already got two lost games, and it's quite a short group. It's only 2 games left, and if we want to advance, we got to win today and probably the other game too.
Calderon. Oh, Calderon hits the jumper and is fouled by Rubin. Cardinal sin, fouling the jump shooter. You want to get a hand in the face, but you don't want to foul him.
They are a little bit different, you know, they play a little bit different. All the guys can play different position. They switch a lot. They don't have maybe the guy, a five guy in the middle, or they don't have like a real point guard. They got all the guys who can. So we knew it's going to give us some problems, but you know, at the end of the day, we knew it was our defense again. So again, 39 points, we got to be proud of that. Offense is going to come at some point in the tournament. And we got to just keep improving. You know, everybody, one day is going to be one guy, the next day is going to be another one. But we got to keep improving as a team. We're playing better. But like I say, if we keep playing like that in defense, it's going to make it a little bit easier for us, everything. It's never one-on-one. It doesn't matter who are their stars or whatever. At the end of the day, we got to play together, and that's what we've been doing.